In a Fox 2 follow-up, after spending several days on life support for COVID-19 and double pneumonia, former Arnold police officer Ryan O'Connor is now beginning to breathe on his own. O'Connor was taken transporting a burglary suspect in December 2017 when the suspect shot him in the head before killing himself. It happened just yards from the police station where O'Connor was heading with the suspect.